surprised to know that the songs that I wrote in my bedroom are now being sung by this many people in New York.
Now these gigs, there's going to be some points where I need you to sing as loud as you can, like you have been beautifully doing. And there's points where I'm going to need complete silence. We're going to do it throughout the whole arena. We're going to play some quieter songs. This song kind of sits halfway between the two. If you want to sing, then sing. If you don't want to sing, just chill. If you don't know the words to it, make them up, and it'll be just as fun. And really enjoy. I found your hair back on the bedroom floor. The only evidence that you'd be here before. I don't get waves of missing you anymore. They're more like tsunami tides in my eyes. So I get high, so before the days never seen with the light. We pass in the blink of an eye, and I'm still drunk at the end of the night. I don't drink like everybody else, I do with everything things about myself. Stumbling forward with a head spin, I hope my mind's with you, but that's just not. So am I close to you anymore? It's not. There's no chance that we'll work it out. Said we'd be together forever, but I know that I never wanna settle down, come around, break up the love light like a man. Never wanna turn into another like you. Sleep in my thoughts, dance my views. Everything's great, everything's sure, but you'd have been your horse, and I'd have been a tool. But now I'm in a position to be another soul. But everything I say says it all sound awful. Like a last kiss, it was perfect. We've been nervous on the surface, and I'm always saying everything that it was worth it. Pennies only relevant if it still hurts. I'm getting like another villain when you said it didn't go out since they've been enough to my first kiss.
Truly.